spot it. This must be Stonecrest. Catullo should be waiting for me. But maybe I should look around first.
Too many to count, obviously.
Ah, the wandering outland. Come, trade.
Something to share.
Really?
There is nothing you want.
Okay.
You know where I am.
You should know that I got something.
Well, good thing I have a little something called strategy.
Talk yourself up all you want.
I don't buy them. I just want to talk.
Latest patrol spotted.
How would you convince Takote to send his challengers?
I wouldn't.
Come on.
To knock the respect of Blade, and the strength of the fighter who wields it. Good as anyone who lacks that.
Well, lucky for us, we're both good fighters, but let's hope it won't come to that. So this whole valley is the Sky Clan's territory?
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other Tanakh clans. Even the Karja, long ago. If you want a history lesson, talk to the chaplains.
When you left the Grove, how did you know I'd agree to help Hakaro?
When the chief wants to persuade someone, he succeeds.
Those rebels were gathering machine parts, maybe to make more overrides. And Takote won't do anything?
Why would he, when he has the bulwark? I grew up behind the wall. It's easy to have a false sense of safety there. more rebels in the clearing. Take the lead.
You struck a blow at the end of it. Now we'll go in for the kill. Was that a bolt? That was a bad hit! Angelo!
Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us.
Good day.
Hit harder, soldier. He's not made of straw.
What's he doing with an outlander?
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse. When they shunned me, or when they stopped and stared.
Your enemy's fault.
Show respect.
Right now, I prefer shunned.
That wall might not be as strong as Dakota thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out. What's going on here?